STEM for Innovation is different than other conferences. So what we do is we partner the teachers with current researchers from labs all over the university. So they could be College of Engineering, Science, Education, Agriculture, and many more. So what they do here is the teachers, we bring them in and we give them a kind of all-inclusive experience where we feed them, we take them on buses, we shuttle them to the labs, and then in the labs they tour and show you what the research is that they're doing. And based on that research, they do a workshop that is scaled back that they can do in their classrooms with their students. So what we're really trying to do is bridge the gap between K-12 education and college education with current research.
I have learned many amazing things since I've been here at the STEM for Innovation conference. I have learned that you can take even something like physics and just excite your kids.
It's always changing, even though there are sessions that are repeated maybe year after year, but there's so many new sessions to go to. There's always choices where I have to sit and end up flipping a coin or calling a friend and saying, hey, A, B, or C, you gotta help me out. They're so good.
I highly recommend people to come to STEM for Innovation multiple times, as many times as possible. I'm already putting my date on the calendar for next year. Every time I come, I leave here with business cards, with contacts, with new people to follow on Twitter, just connections that make my toolbox or tool bank bigger, to be able to collaborate across the state of Texas, meet new people in my actually area that I haven't known before, and we can get together, work on something collaboratively, and then turn that around and we're all richer because of that.
Anyone who's associated with education of any form, who's looking to increase their STEM, this is a conference that they should consider attending.